person is dead and another injured in a four-car crash in Forest Hill. It happened shortly after noon today on East West Highway and Grafton Shop Road. State police say 27-year-old Georgina Schultz did not slow down leading up to a construction zone. And troopers say she crashed into one car, causing a chain reaction. Schultz was killed, another person taken to the hospital.